Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. So today I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Selenium package on a Windows operating system. And after that, I am also going to show you how you can easily import your Selenium package within our Python IDLE. So do watch the video till the end. If you face any issues in middle, you can always comment in your comment sections. I'll try my best to help you. Now to install any packages, first thing that you need to have is Python. So in my previous videos, I have showed you how to install Python. So this python.org/download link, I am going to put right in our description. So you can directly use that link to land over to the official site of Python. And once you are here, you need to click on this download button and you need to install our Python. So you can also follow my video. I am going to provide that link also in the description. So once you have Python installed, you can minimize your browser and to go to your search and to just simply type over here cmd and open our command prompt. So on our command prompt, if you just simply type python space dash dash version and hit enter, you can see that our latest version of Python version 3.12.2 is already been installed. So once you see that Python is installed successfully, it's time to check our pip version. So just simply type py space dash m then pip then space dash dash version and hit enter, and immediately you can see that our pip version 24.0 is rightly shown. So at the time of making of this video, this is the latest version. I am going to also show you how you can easily upgrade your pip. So to upgrade your pip, you need to just simply type python.exe and then space then dash m then again space then pip then install then again space dash dash upgrade then space then pip and hit enter, and you can see that our requirement is already satisfied. So the latest version pip of 24 is already been installed on our system, so it's nothing there to upgrade. Maybe your time when you are installing these Python packages, you might require to upgrade your pip. So it is very important to upgrade your pip. So always run this command. So once our pip gets upgraded, let's clear everything from our console. So just simply type cls and hit enter, and now we're good to go to install any Python package. Now I'm going to show you how to install Selenium. So for that, you need to just simply type over here pip install Selenium and just simply hit enter, and you can see it is rightly started collecting our Selenium. So you need to have active internet connection right throughout this installation. So it's going to fetch all the files from internet and then it's going to install in locally on your system. And you can see that our Selenium version 4.17.2 is rightly downloaded over here. So it is properly installed. And now if you go to your search and just simply type over here IDLE, it will show you Python IDLE over here. So let's open our Python IDLE, and here if you just simply type import Selenium and hit enter, you can see it is properly imported, right? It is not showing any error. So if you see this similar type of prompt, then all that basically means is our Selenium is rightly installed. Alright. So that's basically all about this video. I have also started this Geeky Script vlogging channel. So if you're interested, you can always subscribe this Geeky Script vlogging channel. And I have also started Geeky Syntax channel. So here regularly I'm posting coding related videos. So please do subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel as well. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.